Treat those who point out your faults as good spiritual friends. From today on, we should think like this. When someone, whether it's our spiritual teacher or an ordinary person, points out our faults, even though it may be their personal opinions, we should first meditate on patience and no self. This is exactly an opportunity to eliminate ego grasping.
说你过失的人，你要把他当成善知识。从今天开始，我们都要这样去想。对一切说你过失的人，不一定是师父，或者就是一个普通人。他站在他的角度去说你的过失，虽然是他的分别念，但是我们首先要修安忍。观修无我，正好破我执。